So the first question is, do you have a boyfriend?
Sorry that you can't keep up. You're looking like you bit too much. Boy, act right, cause it's cool. It's just too much south in the food for you. Too much south.
Hey guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel, Good Irons Is Got You, and today you guys have requested me to do a Q&A video. So that's what I'm going to do. I have a sheet of paper, questions that some of my friends or supporters on TikTok have asked me. And so let's get started. What day were you born? I don't know what day, but I think you mean like what date I was born. I was born October the 4th, 2008. So I'm 10. In 2 weeks, guys, I'm going to be turning 11. So stay tuned for that video. It's going to be amazing. So, the next question, it will be on the screen somewhere, the next question, number 3. Who is your best friend? I have lots, but my main is Sophia, Inni, Nene. She's very funny, I like squeezing her cheeks like, anyway. She's probably watching this, so hi, Nene. But yeah. Yeah, and I have plenty more, like Nyla, Zaria, all of that. So, the next one is, if you had to choose whether to stay with your best friend, who would you choose? Lots of best friend questions. I would stay with Nyla, I would stay with, guys, my camera stopped for some reason. I think my story was full, but don't worry, I deleted some photos and stuff I didn't need it. But I'm back. I think I stopped at, who would I live with? So, the next question was, if I had to live with a drink, what would it be and why? I would live with orange juice, period. Like, point, plop, period. Because it's nice and sweet, and I love oranges, Any flavor, like for instance, like if I had a sweet, I would pick orange, but not every flavor I like is orange, I like strawberry as well. But guys, I only have like 3 more questions left, because you guys didn't really ask that much questions. So the next question is, what's your favorite hairstyle? My favorite hairstyle is like when it's in like a 2, like this cane road, and when it's out without the cane rows, and my hair in a 1 as well. I really like it. Yeah, like love, love, love. And yeah, so 2 more questions left, guys. What does that say? If you had a pet, what would it be? If I had a pet, the pet would be called Snowy. As you know, panting kids, it'll be called Snowy. And I love like, what's the dogs called again? Like those like dogs that have like, French Bulldogs. I love French Bulldogs. They're so cute and chubby and their faces are wrinkly. I just love them, they're really cute. Okay guys, 1 more question to go. Guys, this is good, like it's really short, but it's a Q&A video, so enjoy. I hope you're sitting back, relaxing. Get this video, I'm not sure if I already said it, but get this video to 300 viewers to see the spicy noodle challenge. I'll know if you guys would like the spicy noodle challenge. And give this video over 600 likes, if you guys can do that. Get this video to about 40, 35, 16 likes if you want to, guys. Like the video, comment down below. And yeah, I have 1 more question, guys. And guys, follow my social medias, they're on the screen. Go follow them, TikTok, Snapchat, anything, Instagram. And yeah. Well, my TikTok's not on the screen. The TikTok will be in the description down below. Yeah, so the final question is, drum roll please. If you had to go to a country to fly to, what would it be? What country would it be? It would have to be America, because I really love America. Even though like most of my family members are from Jamaica, I would go America. So yeah, guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. Like, comment and subscribe, and I hope you enjoyed this video, as I just said 10 seconds ago. Let me start that again. So guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. Like, comment and subscribe. Put on the notification bell to see my beautiful face, and I will see you in the next Queen Aisha video. Peace.